am the spirit of Christmas present. Look upon me. You have never seen the like of me before.
Never.
Yet how many of my brothers have you rejected in your miserable lifetime?
I've never met any of your brothers, sir.
Oh, you have never looked for them.
How many of them are there?
What year is this?
1843.
Ah, then I have 1842 brothers. This year it is my turn. Each year one of us comes to this puny little planet to spread some happiness and to remove as many as we can of the causes of human misery. Which is why I have come to see you, Ebenezer Scrooge.
What do you want with me?
You're a funny-looking little creature. I must admit, I found it hard to believe you'd be as horrible as my brother said you'd be. But now that I look at you, I can see they were understating the truth.
I assure you, sir, I am a man of the highest principles and most serious moral condition.
You are nothing of the kind, Ebenezer Scrooge. You are about to find out how to be a good man. Drink this.
What is
it? Taste it. Do you like it?
It's wonderful. I've never tasted anything like it.
Of course you haven't.
What is it?
The milk of human kindness. There are more good things in this life, Scrooge, than you could possibly imagine.
I'm sure there are. May I have some more?
Ebenezer Scrooge, the sins of man are huge. A never-ending symphony of villainy and infamy, duplicity, deceit, and subterfuge. And no one's worse than Ebenezer Scrooge. The man's a handy candidate for hell. Must admit, life sometimes has its brighter side as well. I like life. Life likes me. Life and I fairly fully agree. Life is fine. Life is good. Especially mine, which is just as it should be. I like pouring the wine, and why not? Life's a pleasure that I deny not. I like life here and now. Life and I made a mutual vow. Till I die, life and I will all try to be better somehow. And if life were a woman, she would be my wife.
Why?
Why? Because I like life.
Hates me, that's why.
Oh, Scrooge! You're an even bigger fool than I took you for. You've had over 60 years on this earth in your long, miserable, selfish existence, and you still don't even know how to live? Now you listen to me. I like life! Well, go on!
I like life.
That's better. Life likes me.
Life likes me.
Good, good. I make life a perpetual spree.
A perpetual spree!
Eating food.
Drinking wine.
Thinking food like the privilege should done me.
I like drinking the drink I'm drinking.
That's better, Scrooge. I like thinking the thoughts I'm thinking. I like songs, I like dance. I hear music and I'm in a trance.
Tra-la-la.
Oh, pa-pa. The chances are I shall get up and cross. Where there's music and laughter, happiness is rife.
Why?
Because I... Come on, Scrooge. We're going visiting. You're in for a few surprises.